We'll be right back. double time.
Yes, sir.
Let's go.
They disappeared. The minute they were there, then they were gone.
Okay, let's check it out.
Okay, you see those bushes over there? That's where they all disappeared. Maybe a tunnel. I think so.
Let's check it out.
I see Captain. He's General Yap himself.
Sir, there are too many. Let's get the hell out of here.
No. We're gonna bag ourselves a general. Morgan, you get the radio. Reed, Terrell, take the guards. Cooper, you covers. Lucas, you come with me. now.
Under the Geneva Convention.
Shut up and move it.
I refuse. I am General Depp.
I said move it!
Damn it. What's the matter?
He doesn't want to move, sir.
Do as I say, General, or I'll kick your ass so high between your shoulders you'll have to lift your shirt to shit.
Under the Geneva International rules, I have a right.
Geneva's a long ways from here. Now, move it. Morgan, let's go. Contact home base.
Yes, sir.
Red Hour, this is Lancer 6. Do you read me? Red Hour, this is Lancer 6. Do you read me? Over.
I'm all right, sir. It's just a scratch.
Let me see.
Sir, Red Arrow.
Red Arrow, Lancer 6. This is Captain Brady. I want you to listen very carefully. We've captured General Giap. I repeat, we've captured General Giap. Request chopper's coordinates 119-436 for immediate extraction. Do you copy? Over.
We copy, sir. Air cav's on the way out.
Roger. Lancer 6 out. Okay, the choppers are on the way. Let's get moving. Yeah. Don't you hear me? I said let's go.
Sorry, Captain. We're staying.
What's the matter with you? Are you crazy? Come on, let's move. The captain's still alive.
Diamonds.
John Brady, you're under technical arrest.
What the hell are you talking about?
No use pretending, Captain. We know you killed your men for those diamonds.
Are you some kind of lunatic?
I'll get your ass, Brady. Jack Terrell was my brother.
John.
General.
The rescue team, they found you unconscious. All your men were found dead. The ballistic reports indicate it was your gun that killed them all. I don't believe you did it. Something happened back there, John. And whatever it was, you can count on me for your help. You know your father and I were good friends. I got a good lawyer for you. You just tell him everything that's happened. You understand?
Yes.
Don't worry. I know the right people.
And you killed him because of those diamonds.
Objection, sir. The prosecution is pronouncing a verdict.
Objection sustained. Where did you get those diamonds?
I don't know. I told you they knocked me out.
Of course they knocked you out. Because you didn't want to give them their share. But before you blacked out, you managed to shoot them all.
No!
You mean the ballistics reports are wrong?
No. When home base confirmed to send the choppers, I told to send Diop to the LZ.
There was no General Diop. You made that up to hide your hideous crime.
I object, sir. That's only an assumption on the part of the prosecutor. General Diop is the only one who could tell us whether he was there or not.
What is defense counsel leading to?
Sir, we would like to bring General Diop to the witness stand.
But sir, that's impossible.
Let us be the judge of that.
Can you do that? Can you bring General Diop to testify before this court?
Yes, sir. Just give us a little time.
This court will resume in 5 days with General Diop on the witness stand.
But, Your Honor,
what's the theatrical for, Brady?
Quiet! We might be walking into an ambush.
Oh, another one of your illusions, huh?
Look, I don't need you here.
I came here to secure proper documentation for the court. And I'm your watchdog.
You asshole.
Watch your mouth, Brady.
Okay. You stupid asshole.
Stop!
Americans! You are deep inside enemy territory. What are you doing here? I'm Kyusan. And these are my men. We also fight the communist Khmer Rouge. We'll join you. Yes? Captain, I think I can help you. I know General Diab, number one girl. Maybe she will help us find General Diab.
Security guards over there going to that route, and they have one machine gun over there, two security guards over there, and then five security guards over here coming down here in this area, and then they have one machine gun here.
Konjai Koi? Koi?
Koi.
Are you sure of this?
Yes, I'm very sure, Commander. Hmm?
Thank you.
Who's there?
Akina.
Come in.
Son of a bitch.
God!
Don't lock it up.
What did you do to my men?
I warn you, under the Geneva Convention, you have no right.
You already know my feelings about Geneva. Now answer me!
Captain, may I remind you that whatever a witness says under threat will not hold up in court.
Talk!
I don't know what you're talking about.
You killed my men, you son of a bitch!
Your men? Who are you?
You mean you never saw this man before, General?
Never.
Interesting story, Brady. Most interesting. Well, you've got General Giap, but that doesn't prove anything. I still believe this whole thing is just a big hoax.
For your own health, Terrell, I think you ought to go back to your goddamn pencil pushing.
And if I don't, you'll shoot me like you shot my brother? Go ahead, kill me. You better get rid of me because I won't stop until I get your fucking hide. Go ahead, shoot me, you murderer!
Thank you.
Don't shoot. You might hit the general.
Do as he says.
To see you, mon capitain. I am Capitaine François Legrais, representing the French government.
I am here because we have good reason to believe that the diamonds which were found in your possession are part of the treasure which were left behind in the evacuation of 1950. My government will be most grateful if you could help us recover them.
I already have my own mission.
Well? We'll find out for ourselves. Where are the diamonds, General?
I know nothing.
You will tell us, yes? Where are the diamonds?
I don't know anything about diamonds.
That's enough.
You have no right to do that. This man is our prisoner.
Oh, well, Capitaine, you want the diamonds for yourself. I can assure you, you will not be successful. Arut! Be careful, Capitaine. I'll be right behind you, all the time. Let's go.
I wish to God I didn't need you alive.
General, did you ever see this man before?
No.
All too risky. We better head for the sea. Foster, contact home base. Tell them we'll rendezvous in Quân Chào at coast coordinate 623.
Yes, sir.
Come in. Because I heard stories about them.
Rendezvous in Quân Chào, coast coordinate 623.
Don't trust
them. This is Libra 1. You've got to go ahead, but maintain radio communications.
Yeah, home base, that's a roger. Yeah, we're out now. Well, that's it, Captain.
Okay. I think we better move out before nightfall. Okay, let's move out!
Zimmer,
everyone, move out!
Those Americans are not to be trusted.
Mm-hmm.
All good.
They're not diamonds.
I believe that makes us even.
Yeah, we're even. And I lost General Diop, too.
I'm aware of that. Now, get off my back.
I'm afraid I cannot do that. I lost too many men to just drop it like that.
Okay. You can have Giap. All to your own. But after the trial.
I guess I have no other choice.
That's right. Now let's move. Move out!
Thank you. Let's go.
Our diversion. Now we'll have time to escape. Okay, let's go! Thank you.
matter with you guys? The enemy not enough for you?
My men are being killed one by one.
And so are mine.
What do you mean? That you're killing each other? I don't understand. What's going on here?
There's nothing to understand. Of course soldiers are getting killed. We're in the middle of enemy territory. And you, where did you get such a stupid idea to say that they are killing each other? That's bullshit. Come on, let's move. We still have a schedule to meet.
What are you doing here?
I followed you. I want to go with you, America.
What? America?
Yes, my dream. Everybody free. I do what I like.
That's just what you think. You don't know the American way, the customs.
No matter. I just want to go with you.
Nothing is quite so simple. Your parents.
My mother dead.
I'm sorry.
Please, I let go with you, America.
But Akina, a soldier's life is not easy.
It's okay. Akina rich girl now.
Where did you get this? Please, Akina, I have to know.
In the room, General Diop.
Brady, what are you doing? Have you gone mad or something?
Why don't you ask him? He started it all.
Come on, Monsieur Terrell. Let him have his fun, too.
Akina, show him your diamonds. She found him in Diop's room. The men are killing each other, and that's why. He's been bribing them.
So you had the diamonds with you all the time? Why, you?
Don't move! Stay away! We will take General Diop with us. Don't move! Come see! Take him! Give me the diamonds, or you have no future.
Thank you.
This is for you, Terrell. Another one of my illusions.
Diap's gone!
Get up, you son of a bitch.
Stop it! I want the diamonds.
What do you think you're doing?
We want the diamonds, and nobody will stop us.
You will have nothing.
What people wouldn't do for a handful of diamonds.
Congratulations, Monsieur Lagrange. You did a good job.
Sorry I didn't tell you boys about this mission, but I gave it to Lagrange to get the diamonds. By the way, you don't mind getting them, do you? Anyway, let's get going.
Nobody move! When you've got a dead general.
Aren't you exaggerating?
Shut up! Bit?
I gambled and I lost. John, your father and I are very much alike. We like very unusual things.
I know that. But I think you better get to your chopper. Things are getting a little hot. Take the general to the chopper.
Okay. Sir, let's go.
Thank you.
looks like you're off the hook, Brady. And I have a surprise for you.
General Diop, would you like to tell the court what happened on that day?